What's good YouTube? In this video I'm using Zushi and Kraken Greatsword. Now for some reason the new map has walls like literally everywhere, so this build was just blowing through people's HP bars, so the wall combos were actually just disgusting. But before we get into this video, only 17% of you guys are subscribed, so go subscribe. I mean a lot. With that being said, I hope you guys enjoy, and let's go into the video. Ooh, legendary. Let's go with 3 legendaries, what the heck? Give me that. Yeah, I don't need anything else from this lucky zone. Alright, all I need now is an SP reset and some hotkey. Why did this roll? SP reset? Bruh. SP reset? Easy. I do damage. That's a lot of people. This guy's a ball head. Wait, I want that. Rusty combo was that? Crap. I don't know how to descend. Oh, there you go. Give me that. Well, I caught him at the perfect time. I feel like that, bro. This guy had a loot. I can probably one combo this guy. Yo. This is the most cheesy thing I've ever done. Yeah, I feel like that. Oh, this is a perfect time to get it to the mom, bro. Oh! Please tell me that's Blackleg. And please tell me no one gets it before me. I think that's Blackleg. Yes! I'm against the wall. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, I messed it up. Oh no. Oh, might be GG for me now. That was so close. What? Thankfully, Lightning Flight gets a lot slower. It's pretty easy to catch up. Back. Oh my gosh, I had the wrong thing equipped. This guy's getting rid of his devil fruit. Nah, that's crazy. I had a lot of loot. Now, I don't really want Rokushiki, but it's the smart thing. Yeah, I gotta grab it. This guy knows I have GPO too, right? Alright. Okay, I actually really need to save my stamina. Eleven per M1. Grab this. Okay. Moment of truth. I got the assist. Oh, yes. GG. That was close.
Cover my